Guys, Thomas here. Thomas is Voice News here. And today, I'll wear a video of a game that's going to happen tonight between Toronto and the Pittsburgh Penguins. So the Toronto Maple Leafs are coming off of a 5-game win streak. They're coming off of a good home streak. They won 5 in a row at home. And that's pretty good. So right now they're going to be on the road for the next 2 days between Pittsburgh and Detroit. Today's game will be kind of tough because of the Pittsburgh Penguins are coming off their winning streak, 3 wins in a row. So it will be a fun game to watch. I am very excited to see it because I'm a big fan of Sidney Crosby. But I don't criticize the fans out there. I just don't like how he plays in the NHL. But it was a fun game because last 5 games. The last game he faced was the Columbus Blue Jackets, Columbus Blue Jackets, and and he performed really well, and he saved over 50 shots. I'm outside. As you can see, I got my hair cut today. And I also got a few movies that I can show you later. Now back to the 12th. Right now the standings are Tampa, eight points back from Detroit. Boston is 3 points back from 3 points ahead of Toronto. So that will be interesting to watch, because Boston plays against Vancouver tonight. So I don't want to see that game, but I am telling you that I will be flipping back and forth between the All-Star game, the 3-point contest where my favorite player will play Kyle Lowry will play it. That's the only thing I'm gonna watch. That's a good time. That's probably okay because he wasn't playing much with the Maple Leafs, and he got sent down to the Islanders because he's not playing much. The way we got back is the fourth round draft in the 2019 draft. And that's pretty good for them, but I don't expect the Toronto Maple Leafs make a big move because we're not going to see right now and they are all. And I don't want to see if we can add players to the roster. I can see that, but I don't want to even play move from the roster because we're not a good team. Because at the start of the season, they were far away, and we kind of see that right now because between Calgary line and Austin Austin line, it may all, but now the last year is kind of this line is that Nyssen was kind of, I couldn't pronounce the name right. And the male the only line is in the title Bojack line. And I've been quiet. That's the last couple of years. So I think we want to see a little bit different. I'm trying to get there going. If we get all three going at the same time, it'd be good for the playoff. Because I think we all got, we all got 22 games at the left of the season. So the playoffs are coming close. We all got 1 of 4 months of hockey. And then once it comes in April, playoff time. It will be a whole lot different. I am expecting that we will face Boston. I think Tampa will be the first, Boston will be the second, and Toronto will be the third. Is that okay? But in Boston, we'll buy a strong and Tom keep going like they don't do it. I can see Tom will be second. So, my prediction they can will be ready for the tournament boys because they're going out against Stanley Cup champions last year. So, let's hope it can come out and win this game in a row. And then tomorrow they will play against this one. So the Toronto will be off Thursday because they're on Facebook. I hope Tom will get off to perfect start and the Dodgers book. So we will see what might happen with it. So Aaron, I'm gonna end this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Thomas Sports News and comment down below what you think of this game coming up. I hope they can win because we play in Detroit tomorrow. So that will be fun. So everybody go ahead and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video. And I hope you guys have a good time at the game. I will be watching on TV. Hopefully they can win. So, see you guys after the game.